Vaheguru Ji ka khalsa, Vaheguru Ji ki fateh. In the morning, there was a family, Asadi Varda Keertan Si, for somebody who had brought their child for the first time to the Gurdwara. And this afternoon, we are here in the memory of our dear mother who left us 1 year ago. And it tells me how life and death walk side by side. And we have to take both the things in our stride in the same way. And although our mother left us in her physical form, but we know that she is with us in her blessings. And the next Shabad that our dear friend Sapna Ji is going to sing is special to her because her mom taught her this Shabad. And so she's going to dedicate that to our mother.
Who's also in spirit.
Who is in spirit, yes. Is always with us. And everybody knows the words. We will be very... It would give us great joy if you all join us. Jiske sir upar tu swami so dukh kaisa paave. Just like we feel that Babaji, God, Khuda, Allah, whatever name you may call him, is watching over us. Same way our parents who have departed from us are watching over us and are giving us their blessings. So, without much ado, let's just sing this Shabad in memory of our dear mother and in memory, in our thoughts with our Guru. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰੀ ਫਿਰ ਪਿਆਰ ਨਾਲ ਫਤਿਹ ਬੁਲਾਓ ਜੀ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ
ਸਭ ਤੇ ਵੱਡਾ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ ਨਾਨਕ ਸਭ ਤੇ ਵੱਡਾ ਸਤਿਗੁਰ
JIN KAR RAAKHI MERI
Hare